A Korean research team has tweaked the technology for high-capacity lithium-ion batteries, and this development should enable electric cars and smartphones to run much longer on a single charge. Park Se-young has more.
Eco-friendly electric cars and smartphones that last days without charging require high-efficiency, large-capacity batteries. Now, a research team from Korea has developed the technology to create such batteries using negative electrodes made of silicon, iron and titanium.
We developed the alloy using the abundant iron and titanium, and this alloy lasts for much longer than the initial silicon films.
The key to this new technology is preventing the swelling of silicon. Silicon can hold up to 10 times the capacity of carbon rods in existing batteries, but charging a lithium-ion battery with a silicon anode causes it to expand up to 400%. The constant expanding and shrinking over charge cycles causes the silicon to fracture. However, the newly developed alloy does not swell because a research team created it by combining metals that do not react to silicon or lithium. Coin cell batteries with the alloy maintained high capacity and boasted a charging efficiency of 99.3%.
High-capacity batteries that are small and light do not only go into small electronics. We expect them to help advance the wearable and electric car industries.
The researchers are preparing to apply for a patent for their technology, and the study has been published in the online version of the journal Advanced Energy Materials. Park Se-young, Arirang News.